NATO opens its new home in Belgium following its eviction from France. General Lyman Lemnitzer, Supreme Allied Commander in Europe, presides at the ceremonies. 14 nations are included in this Atlantic military alliance. No reference was made to NATO's expulsion from France by President de Gaulle. A new home and a new era for NATO's shape headquarters, dedicated formally with full military honors.